Gestational choriocarcinoma. Gestational choriocarcinoma is a malignant neoplasm of trophoblastic cells. It presents with irregular vaginal bleeding or discharge of brown color. High levels of serum HCG are present. Complete mole increases its risk by 6%. After 40 years of age, the risk of gestational choriocarcinoma increases. It is highly aggressive, rapidly invasive, and wildly metastatic tumor. Metastases are seen in vagina, lungs, brain, bone marrow, and liver. It is highly responsive to chemotherapy when compared to non-gestational choriocarcinoma or extrauterine choriocarcinoma. The difference is believed to be due to the expression of parental antigens in gestational choriocarcinoma that may evoke an immune response from mother. 50% arises in hydatidiform moles, 25% in previous abortions, approximately 22% in normal pregnancies, that is intraplacental choriocarcinoma, with the remainder occupying in ectopic pregnancies. Very rarely, a non-gestational choriocarcinoma may develop from germ cells in the ovaries or in the mediastinum. Gross appearances: this tumor is soft, fleshy, yellow-white in color, with marked tendency to form large pale areas of ischemic necrosis, foci of cystic softening, and extensive hemorrhages. On cut surface, it is variegated in appearance. Microscopic features: it does not produce chorionic villi and consists entirely of a mixed proliferation of syncytiotrophoblasts and cytotrophoblasts. Mitoses are abundant and sometimes abnormal. At times, there is purely a trophoblastic proliferation. There are alternating areas of cytotrophoblasts, syncytiotrophoblasts, or intermediate trophoblasts. Cytotrophoblast: small mononuclear cells with pale granular or clear cytoplasm and well-defined cell borders. They may be actively mitotic. Syncytiotrophoblasts: large multinucleated cells having opaque cytoplasm with vacuoles. Intermediate trophoblasts: they are medium-sized cells with single nucleus and opaque cytoplasm with no vacuoles and irregular cell borders. There is marked nuclear pleomorphism and brisk mitotic activity. Central necrosis and hemorrhage due to rapid growth and prominent vascular invasion. Immunohistochemistry: HCG is positive in syncytiotrophoblast. Human placental lactogen is positive in intermediate trophoblast. Cytokeratin is positive in all types of trophoblast. And CEA may be also positive. Now, as I have discussed that the tumor invades the underlying myometrium, frequently penetrates the blood vessels and lymphatics, and in some cases extends out onto the uterine serosa and to the adjacent structures. Due to rapid growth, it is subjected to hemorrhages, ischemic necrosis, and secondary inflammation. On occasion, metastatic choriocarcinoma is discovered without a detectable primary tumor in the uterus or ovary because the primary tumor has undergone complete necrosis. Regarding the clinical features, uterine choriocarcinoma does not produce a bulky large mass. It manifests itself by irregular vaginal spotting of a blood or brown fluid. The discharge may appear in the course of a apparently normal pregnancy, after a miscarriage, or after curettage. Sometimes the tumor does not appear for several months after these events. The high titer of HCG are elevated to levels seen in hydatidiform mole. Rarely, tumor produce little hormone, and some tumors do not produce any hormone due to the reason that they undergo necrosis and become functionally inactive. Widespread metastases are characteristic. The frequent sites of involvement are the lungs in 50% of cases, vagina 30 to 40% of cases, followed by brain, liver, and kidney. Treatment. It depends on the type and the stage of the tumor and includes evacuation of the contents of the uterus, surgery, and chemotherapy. The result of chemotherapy for gestational choriocarcinoma are amazing. In nearly 100% of cases, cure is seen. Later on, many of the cured patients have had undergone normal subsequent pregnancies and deliveries. This is the photograph which shows gross appearances of choriocarcinoma in the uterine cavity. Now you can well appreciate it is a large, highly necrotic, hemorrhagic tumor which has ruptured the uterine wall. This photograph shows microscopic appearances of choriocarcinoma in which you can see multinucleated sensitiotrophoblastic type of giant cells and cytotrophoblastic giant cells along with areas of hemorrhages and necrosis.